A developing story for you this afternoon out of Solano County. The man accused of attempting to assassinate two officers in Vallejo yesterday is the father of a two-year-old who may have accidentally shot himself in Suisun City. Vallejo police chief saying the officers were on a coffee break when the 41-year-old wearing body armor tried to shoot them with an assault-style weapon. The man then ran and police shot him three times. He is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries. To our